from a legal background and a background in IT, and had seen teams being so important in other professional settings. Small teams where really you could get the kind of mentoring and